described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
PBS Learning Media presents Aquarist, Behind the Scenes.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to Career Connections. My name's Allie. I'm really excited to take you behind the scenes today to learn a little bit more about what it takes to be an aquarist at the Aquarium of the Pacific.
With Angelina Komatovich.
We are back in front of one of our brightly colored tropical exhibits with some very recognizable inhabitants.
Orange and white clownfish swim by.
This is what our guests come to the aquarium expecting to see. But there's a lot happening behind the scenes that is really important to your job. Can you tell us what we're not seeing?
So behind the scenes is where I work for most of the day, and we have all of our life support equipment for these exhibits. We have all of our pipes connecting to pumps, connecting to protein skimmers, connecting to heat exchangers, which help regulate the temperature of the different types of exhibits. We also have sand filters that help clean out the water, as well as protein skimmers removing organic waste from the water.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.